All right, coming up, he went from serving our country to serving delicious dishes in the White House. Now, Chef Andre Rush is using his talent to help our nation's hero. Joins us next.
And he served in our country, not just Pete, but in the U.S. Army, and he has gone viral for his 24-inch biceps.
Wow. Now, this White House chef serving up a new initiative to help our nation's heroes just in time for Veterans Day.
Retired Master Sergeant and White House chef serving in the last four administrations, Andre Rush joins us now. Andre, good morning. Thank you so much for being here. It's great to have you. You're a big dude.
It's a pleasure.
Your biceps get bigger every time I see you. Talk to me about what you're featuring this morning.
I'm sorry?
Talk to us about what you're featuring this morning.
So this morning, I'm going to be doing a quick demo, which is really simple, easy. It's going to be from Feltman's hot dog. It's a chili soup hot dog. It's really simple, really easy, and really quick.
Great. Tell us what's in it. What's in it, Andre?
So the mise en place is really simple. It's just salt, pepper, cumin, chili powder. Put it all in one pot. You get your hot dogs, you get your stuff, put all that in. Your hot dogs, of course, non-nitrate, which is absolutely incredible. I love them. Get your Dijon mustard, get some ketchup, put that in with a little red wine vinegar and your water, and voila, it's done. Just that simple.
Andre, tell us about your partnership with the company to help veterans with Feltman's.
So I partnered up with Feltman's. They're the world's first hot dog company, and they are amazing. They're veteran-owned, of course, Gold Star. And we teamed up for Headstrong, which from now until the 11th, they'll be donating 100% of proceeds to Headstrong, which is a nonprofit also as well that gives free mental and emotional care to veterans all over the country. So it was a no-brainer for me to marry with them.
Chef Rush, it's great stuff. Supporting veterans charities and Headstrong, teaming up with Feltman's hot dogs and making some great chili. We'll check it out. Thank you so much for joining us this morning. We appreciate it.
Thanks, Chef.
And for your service.
Thank you.